channel Cooking Buzz. Today we are making a Chinese recipe, egg fried rice. So let's start our recipe. First, I have taken 2 cups of rice, soak them for half an hour, boil them with 2 teaspoons of salt. The next step is to heat 2 tablespoons of oil in a wok. Beat 2 eggs and fry them in the oil. Now add vegetables in it. Fry it for 1 to 2 minutes. Now add Worcestershire sauce. Chili sauce. Soya sauce. And vinegar and mix it well. Now add salt and pepper according to your taste. Now we will finally add boiled rice in it and mix it well. Now our rice are ready. So guys, our rice are ready. Make sure to try it. Make sure to like, share and subscribe and turn the bell notification bell on so you can be updated with our every single new video.